Hello guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Have you ever seen an alert like this under your profile name? It suggests update Apple ID settings, with number 1 in a red circle. When you tap on it and continue, it could take hours to proceed. So how to fix this annoying issue? In this video, I'm going to share the process with you guys. Let's get into it. This could relate to outages or maintenances of iCloud service. Then search and go to the Apple System Status page. If the box by iCloud account sign-in isn't green, we'd better try it later. If iCloud service is okay, try to force restart your device. For iPhone SE3, press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Then try updating your Apple ID again. If you're still stuck on it, try signing out your Apple ID, and then sign in again. It actually worked in my case, but if not for you, you might consider changing your Apple ID password just for the sake of security. In your account page, choose Password and Security. Then go ahead and tap Change Password. Enter your lock screen passcode when prompted. And then, you can set up a new password for your Apple ID. In my case, this worked too. This sometimes has to do with network connections. So the next fix is switch to a different network. You can go to General, Reset, and reset your network settings. Once done, connect to network and try again. Last but not least, I like to introduce ReiBoot as an ultimate solution, which is a doctor for any iOS issues. You can download and install it on your PC. I have put the download link on the description. Then we open it on a computer. Plug the phone in. Click Start from the home screen. By default, we'll be on the standard repair, which is a no data loss option. Then we'll download the latest firmware. Once completed, we can start repairing. Well done. Now let's go ahead and try updating our Apple ID again. See, ReiBoot works too. That's it. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. Have a nice day. See you.